I have never met someone so ungrateful and unappreciative as you are now. You were in that team feudal role. You were going nowhere. I took you under my wing. I got you two championship opportunities. All you had to do was listen. But you didn't listen. You didn't pay attention to me. You didn't take me seriously. And what happened? We lost.
哎呦，史蒂夫这边一个大耳刮子是呼在了王涛的脸上，王涛这边是直接忍无可忍啊！在整个双打锦标赛的进程当中，王涛一直尽可能的去配合和理解着史蒂夫的指示，但是今天的终于是受不了了呀！这边是把史蒂夫扔到擂台外继续着攻击，宣泄着自己怒火的仲裁。将史蒂夫的头也磕在了擂台边缘，王涛今天是真的非常不爽啊，来到了花道处，是打算将史蒂夫再度送上擂台，这副老骨头跟这样的年轻人出现这样的交锋，恐怕史蒂夫是很难找回自己的场子。王涛是打算退出擂台吗？只此罢休，并不，来到了擂台下，拿出了之前与 PK 模式冰城械斗神用出的啤酒瓶，莫非今天是要砸在史蒂夫的头上啊？但是史蒂夫这边依然是在求情啊。哦，这一个 low 不 low？原本王涛是只打算吓唬你一下，没想到是你不仁不义，这边还啐了口痰。错综复杂的关系，看来